General Hospital spoilers revealed that Montague will be killed, which is not a surprising outcome for him. As fans know, Montague is a doctor working at Ferncliff. His responsibility is to treat mentally unstable patients. However, Montague took advantage of his position to make a large amount of money. He colluded with Gladys to change Sasha's medication, causing Sasha to relapse again. Because of Montague, Sasha's life became more and more miserable. Despite being a doctor, Montague did things that were against professional ethics. He deserves death because there were many people who want to take his life. Who will kill Montague? The first person who will likely kill Montague is Selena. Montague and Selena have a special connection. Montague is also a gambling addict like Gladys. He went to gamble at Selena's casino and owed a huge amount of money. If Montague couldn't repay Selena's debt, he would be in big trouble, so he did crazy things as long as he could make money. But Selena gradually realized that Montague's crazy behavior can affect her and implicate her. If Montague was arrested, he would reveal his relationship with her. So Selena will handle Montague smoothly. She cannot let any threat that exists affect her status. It's also possible that mob boss Sonny will personally kill Montague. Sonny is inherently an upright person, and he hates harming others behind their backs. Now many people know about Montague's crime. Sooner or later, Sonny will learn of the disgusting acts that Montague has committed against Sasha. When Brando unfortunately passed away, Sonny promised himself that he would take good care of his family. Sonny also cares about Sasha and doesn't want her to suffer in any way. But since Montague had the audacity to touch Sasha, Sonny had no reason to forgive him. Sonny will kill Montague for revenge and also save Ava from his torment. The last person with the deepest hatred for Montague is Cody. Cody really hates Montague for causing problems for not only Sasha, but himself as well. Cody fell in love with Sasha, which is why he's risking his life in Ferncliff to save her. Cody knows this is extremely dangerous and could get him in a lot of trouble, but if he doesn't save Sasha, then she will have to endure Montague's torment forever. Now, even though Cody and Sasha have run away, Montague will never give up. He'll find him and Sasha to kill the clueless person. Instead of waiting to die, Cody will kill Montague first. Now Cody is no longer afraid of anything. He wanted Sasha and him to have a peaceful life. And even if he risks his life, Cody must protect her.